They're hoping we'll get amnesia. After 4 years of helping Donald Trump loot and destroy our country, Republicans are praying that we'll just forget what they've done. And nobody is praying for that more than Senator David Perdue, Trump's most loyal Republican partner. But unfortunately for him, we remember that Perdue was one of the first Republicans to welcome Trump with open arms. We remember when Trump called African countries shitholes.
Why do we want these people from, quote, all these shithole countries here?
And Perdue covered for his stunning racism.
I'm telling you, he did not use that word, George.
We remember when Perdue blatantly denied climate change, endangering our lives and the lives of our children.
Nobody really knows it. There are scientists on both sides of that accord.
And we certainly remember when he voted to acquit Trump after he was impeached for high crimes and misdemeanors.
And vote to acquit Donald J. Trump.
The only thing we can't remember is a single time when David Perdue put the people of Georgia before his own corrupt career. This November, we'll remind him who's boss.